tape for cord, and there is hand fastening. A hand fastening is a pin in which you unite two people in love. This has been a tradition since the beginning of time. And before we start, may I please open the circle. Love and light to Corey and Darren. Good friends and family, we are here to support Corey and Darren and show them love and light where they became one and moved through the life together. Blessed be all who attend this glory celebration, and blessed be these two who come together today to make one. You stand before the gods and goddesses to seek one with each other. You have attended into the union with eyes open and loving hearts. If anyone here sees any reason why Corey or Derek should not be together, please speak now. All right.
It's too late anyways.
At this time, Derek has asked if she could light a candle in remembrance of her grandmother.
Proceed in this marriage, please speak now.
Corey and Darren were joined, so were their families. It has been their decision to find themselves by marriage, and their lives will be blessed and enriched by the support of each of you tonight. Their reactions with you are colored by your actions and words. You as family and friends have a responsibility to this couple. Support them, understanding and honesty, and temper of all your dealings with love and understanding from this day forward, so mote it be. Blessings are these rings.
Dallin,
come see Debbie.
By air, by fire, by water, and by earth, I do bless and consecrate these rings. These rings, a token of your love for one another, serves as a reminder that all in life is a cycle. All comes, then passes, comes again, and passes away. May the eternal of air bless these rings, air at the beginning of all things. May your life be blessed. Continued renewance of love.
Y'all can be seated.
Y'all have to stay.
We didn't realize.
I'm sorry, y'all. Sit down. Sit down. Enjoy your life.
Sorry.
May the element of fire bless these rings. Fire is a passion within your love. The spark of love itself, the heat of anger, and the warmth of compassion. May your life be blessed with eternal warmth. May the elements of water bless these rings, nourish and replenish us. Without it, all will die. Water is a motion of harmony, pour happiness into our lives. And may your lives be blessed with fulfillment. And may the earth of elements bless these rings. All life springs from earth and returns to earth. And may your life be blessed with strength and love. May the gods bless these rings, symbol of union with happiness, wholesome, and love. I consecrate these rings with elements of fire, air, water, earth, and for more love, harmony, goodbye.
Hopes and dreams and strength. I consecrate these rings with the water to wash them clean, and may these rings be so blessed. Mote it be once, mote it be twice, mote it be in three.
Come here.
Can you please come and remove the rope?
earth is holding her right now.
By the exchanging of these tokens of your love for one another, so are your lives entwined. If one of you enters into difficulty, then the other shall pull the other one up. If one of you enters into happiness, then the other one is there to be happy with you. The circle is a perfect figure without beginning and end. This is the symbol of the circle of life, birth, death, and then rebirth. This shall be a physical reminder of your vows and that all things begin, and then end again. As the gods so decree it, so shall ye. These rings shall serve to remind you that in time of anger or sadness, this shall also pass. Look at the hands and remember that in the wheels turn, and it is love that turns those wheels. Corey. Corey, this ring, can you now put it on your future wife's finger? And repeat after me. With this ring I give to you.
With this ring I give to you.
Is a symbol of our love and of the promise I have spoken. And Derek. It's okay, we got you, babe. Derek, you shall say, I shall wear this ring.
I shall wear this ring.
As a symbol of our love.
As a symbol of our love.
Being mindful of the vows we have just taken. This ring I give to you as a symbol of our love and of the promise I have just spoken. I shall wear this ring as a symbol of our love, being mindful of the vow we have just spoken.
Being mindful of the vow we have just spoken.
Good job. Okay. Onto each other's hand, you may now place the ring, which you just did. There is a lesson in both hand and ring. The ring is worn on the fourth finger. The number four represents steadiness and endurance. Your hand opens to receive and to give, clenches in anger and holds and soothes in time of sadness. All the actions of your hand move in a sympathetic rhythm with the wheels of life, pain, pleasure, and receiving of destiny, creation, and giving are all in within the power of your hand. As the ring symbolizes the cycle, so does the hand symbolize the power of creation. Let this ring remind you of the will through which you and your loved ones shall pass, and may everything that you touch with your hand also be touched with love. So mote it be once, so mote it be twice, so mote it be three. May the winds of communication blow forever between you. May the fires of love unite you. May the waters of life heal and soothe you. And may the strength of the earth bound and steady you throughout your time together. May the gods and goddesses bless this union tonight. And may all who encounter it be blessed with love and light. And may your lives be full and your hurt be few. So mote it be. By the grace of the gods and the love of each other through their that you have brought, may the gods sustain and strengthen you and lead you, bless the, and keep you for as long as love shall last between you. By the winds of change and by the love of fire, by the seeds of fortune and the strength of earth, I do bless this union. Remember, you will walk by side one another. For Corey, you will not walk in front, nor will Derek. For now you are one and shall walk as equals. You have witnessed the promise made by Corey and Dareth to each other and the exchanging of their rings. They are now ready to experience life in whatever it may have in their way. Bring them, you have made your vows one to another before gods in this company. I do pronounce you husband and wife. I am honored to present to you Corey and Derek Parker, but before they can run to the hills and into the sunset, they must endure their first feast as husband and wife. the seed is to the soil and the fuel is to the fire, so is the blade to the chalice. Partners in growth and nutrition, may we, by the blessings of this food and drink, nourish all with our love. And may the gods bless these cakes and nourish our bodies and feed our souls. May the gods bless the strength that none may thirst within our sight.
Really? I knew someone would do that.
Let us remember to share all that we have with those who are less fortunate. We give thanks to the planters of the seeds, the workers of the soil, and the harvesters of the grain. And we give the workers of the vine and the harvesters of the fruit their efforts through the grace of Mother Earth, sustaining us. May all be blessed by the sharing of their gifts. May you never hunger, and may you never thirst from this day forward. I will close in circle now.
I'm back. Huh?
It's still recording.
Yeah, baby!
I was worried that it was going to die.
I just found it on the ground over here. Who said that? Oh, are you coming back over here to do stuff?
Yes, we're doing pictures.
Okay. Well, I'll just let this roll if you're coming here. I'm just going to let it roll until the battery dies.
If you're going to go up here.
I don't know. Let's ask Jessica what she wants.
Jessica. The battery's going to get up here, but I'm going to go into the driver's room and maybe.
Well, how about we all just...